Boom, what's up, guys? Welcome to another episode of Urban Ghost.
Urban Exploration.
That's right. Countdown to spooky season. Last week. Countdown to Halloween. It's going to be awesome. We got a banger for you. A series of bangers coming to you because we are here at Brushy Mountain State Prison. And we are about to go in to Supermax.
I don't even know how to feel.
You don't know how to feel?
The it's whole scary. Way here, I was terrified. So getting scary. Ready, my hands were shaking.
I know. She had a little bit of a panic. It was crazy because we've been here before, but you know what?
We haven't been in here. Nobody goes in here, she said.
No, nobody goes in here. So they were nice enough to allow us the opportunity to go in this place. We're going to go. What?
What was that?
You heard something?
Oh, maybe it was a dog.
That dog?
Yeah. Oh, okay. Might have been. I'm not sure.
We didn't get to go up here. We're going to go in here. We're going to do a little bit of investigation. Work our way around, have some fun tonight, because we're here over at night. We're going to get crazy. We're going to get savage. I might even be poking at some things tonight, which she's been begging me not to.
Yeah,
this whole week.
Because I want to do an alone challenge. I got to go savage.
All right. Yeah, we might even try to do some alone challenges tonight.
Yes. I'm up for it. I'm up for it. Let's do it.
Awesome.
Let's go, all right, guys. Let's go.
She says this place is like totally wrecked. No, this is not the door. I think this is the one around the corner.
Oh, okay.
By the looks of it, she said animals have gotten in here. They started taking things down, which just looks wacky in here. It's awesome.
I know.
It's definitely our cup of tea.
Ask this.
Is that you?
Yes.
Okay. What's
going on? Whoa. Okay. Oh, yeah, I see what you're talking about. That's crazy. Like, I don't understand why people wouldn't want to go in, like, the Supermax.
I don't know. Seems weird, right?
Yeah. My speculation is maybe it's really haunted. Like, and people are scared to go in it. They don't want to say it. They don't want to talk about it.
Possibly. This is it right here.
Yeah. Here we go.
You ready for this?
Ready as I'm gonna be.
Let's go check it out.
Oh man, it's scary. This is inside a sock. It's scary already. Hey, they have windows. That's awesome.
I could have sworn I heard something when I opened this door.
Already?
It sounded like a dude.
No.
Yeah.
Hand markers talk. There's like a full passage.
Jesus.
Sorry.
I'm scared.
I swear to you, it's like a full conversation. It sounded so distant. I couldn't even tell if it was coming from this floor.
Whoa.
I have some people broken in here and stuff.
Yeah. This is so cool. Here's all the some kitchen stuff.
This is scary too.
It is. It's definitely a weird feeling in here. There's what?
There's a
well, there has been workers in here. What was that?
What?
I just felt like a spider web like land on my hand.
What the heck?
There's nothing here though. Alright. Let's set up. Let's set up some stuff here. See what we can get. It is, right? This is like the prison where you like, you know, the craziest prisons or whatever, that episode.
Swear I just saw something. And I just heard a whisper up there. Oh my God. I just went to move and I heard it again. It sounds like a man's voice and it's very faint and it's coming from up there. Yeah, get the EMF. Oh, I just keep seeing stuff in my peripherals now. I want to go down the hallway where I saw the shadow. A minute ago. It was a really small shadow, so I don't know what it was. Oh, someone smashed a computer in here. That's nice.
If there's anything here with us tonight, would like to communicate with us, that's what we're here to do. Don't mean any disrespect to you. Was that you?
Was that you?
That wasn't me. Was that a response?
Yes.
How cool is that? That's also really scary. I don't know. I have these cats always here. They light up. If you touch them, you come near them, you touch them, they light up for us, they let us know where you're at. I'm gonna put one here. I'm gonna put one. Some of these don't work, so. Oh. All right, that one's okay. I'm gonna put one for now on the stairs. All right, on these stairs. Yeah, we're definitely gonna go down this hallway. That one's. Yeah.
Okay. All right, we got some cat balls. You gotta see the creepy hallway. Yeah. There's something not good here. Is that you?
Yeah.
Okay. It was upstairs.
Huh?
See the windows up there? Upstairs? That's where it sounded like it came from. That second floor. I don't know.
The staircase, one there on that staircase. Right? What was that? Hello?
It was upstairs.
Huh? It was upstairs.
The windows up there? Upstairs? That's where it sounded like it came from. That second floor.
Wait, how do you get up there?
I don't know.
This is just a cell phone.
I didn't know it was there until just
now. Whoa. Okay. Alright.
Right where that window is. I just heard a dude. That window. You can really go up there or something. Or maybe it's like you kind of like hallway.
Probably in here. Wait, I'm confused then. She did say. She did say raccoons have gotten in.
So they, what?
Raccoons have gotten in, so they might be in the ductwork.
Oh.
So just keep that in mind.
Oh yeah, there's a window over here too.
And it's really cool. Whoa, it's actually.
And bird feathers. Oh dear.
Bird feathers.
Must have been in the bathroom.
Whoa. I'm just feeling spider webs in my nose. Huh.
Ooh, someone definitely set off the fire things with the water. It was black.
You think so?
Oh, this is interesting.
I didn't hear anything.
You didn't see a woman?
No.
You heard that? Wow, this is amazing. She wasn't kidding.
Look about, and then I want to, because I just put those cat balls in there. I don't want to leave them if they go off. So this is like a central area of some kind, offices.
Oh my god, thank god.
What?
It's just my eyes, I got scared.
Oh, wires? Spider webs. There are some.
Oh, there's a whole room back here?
Yeah.
Oh, this was an office. There's a thingy.
I keep feeling like spider webs are touching me all over, though.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't feel that at all. Oh, that's the intercom thingy. Crazy. I really don't understand why people wouldn't want to come in here. This is so cool. Like, who would ever get to, like, come in these places, you know? Oh, what was over there on the other side?
So this was just a central area.
Oh, okay. Oh, this was the where the guards sat.
Right, and then there was blocks and all. That's what the styrofoam thing probably is. It looks like a food service thingy, like styrofoam thingy. Even though it's probably not. It's probably from when people were working here, but you never know. It looks like it to me. So these were actually offices over here, I'm guessing. Because there's internet and stuff, hookups.
Yeah, there might be animals and stuff. Or,
why are you hearing stuff?
Heard some scratching.
Yeah.
So I think there might be some like mice or maybe even the raccoons. It's not too light for the raccoon though. I think this is the front door.
I think you're right, because I remember the wires, but I think the wires are in this middle. Whoa. What is this? Oh, this would be like a break room for the officers, right?
I don't know.
Oh, look, it still has the sign that says turn off light.
Yeah.
You're blowing it up. There we go.
Yeah.
That's crazy. It's even got a little face drawn on it.
So this was a bathroom? Please, more spider webs touching me.
Yeah.
Huh. Yeah, spider webs again. I mean, I saw some spider webs, but good grief. So this is that door on that. Yeah, this is the front door. Okay. Again with the spider webs on my forehead now. Buffered. Are you alert? My guess is if they got maced. See, there are spider webs in here, that's clear. I wonder what this would have been for, because there's these doors here. That would have folded out completely. I wonder what this would have been.
I'm not really sure. It seems like there's pieces of the building kind of just scattered around, so it's hard to tell exactly where it's from. Because I have seen that might be part of a cell or something.
Maybe.
Does he mean this room now? I'm not really sure.
Yeah,
because it might just be a little maintenance.
This is a facial wash for if you got maced for your eyes. And you notice it like. Obviously, this is a thing that had like a metal that would swing out.
Yeah.
And then there's this mount here, which is really interesting.
Huh. I wonder if that milk carton is from then.
Maybe.
Oh, there's a bunch of them. You should look.
There's a fruit punch and a lemon drink there and everything.
No, but look at the old milk cartons. Oh, is there a
yeah. Thing? Well, I know, but there's also juice cartons on the floor.
These look like it would be.
This is really cool.
May 29th.
Lemon drink.
It says May 29th, so that's weird. Or doesn't make any sense.
May 29th.
This is really, I don't know why I'm touching this. I should be wearing gloves. Yeah, can you see? I'm going to the spare room. I just want to know the date. I'm not going to be able to. Dang it. Sorry, Urbex problems. And there's spider webs in there, so you definitely not open it. This could be a break room,
Yeah, I wouldn't think it would be a break room necessarily. That's, and then there's one more hallway over here.
Oh, this is the bathroom?
Yeah. It must have been bathrooms. Certainly feels strange. There's a toilet. This place is confusing. So there's like single bathrooms too. Huh. More emergency eye solution. Oh! There's a staircase!
Guy. I swear to God. What's in there?
did just ask him to communicate with us.
Yeah.
We haven't gone in here yet, though. I don't think.
Yeah, it's just several ones. It's the same one.
Oh. You're right. I know, but I this is the last place I heard something. I get moved. Is there anybody in here? We're not gonna hurt you, we'll leave you alone. Just let us know if you're here. Did you just hear footsteps on another staircase?
No.
Just let us know if you're here.
Found the staircase for the upper floor.
Did you just hear footsteps on another staircase?
No, I heard your footsteps.
I didn't move, except in the leaves. I heard just stomping on the staircase. It wasn't this one. It was like...
What the fuck was that? What was that?
It's a bat. It's trying to get...
Oh. Oh, my God, from right here. That looked like a freaking hand. Oh my God.
Oh my God. You don't even know.
I swear to God, that looked like a hand.
No, I heard, this is what I heard, ready? I don't know how you didn't hear it. It was like, listen, it was like.
I have no idea.
But it was like not this one, it was like farther away, so I don't know which one it was because there were so many of them.
I don't know. I don't know. I have no idea. I do know, for whatever reason, I'm feeling really freaking agitated and irritated in this place.
I can tell you are. It's weird.
And I don't freaking like it. And I don't know if it's just this place or what the heck's going on, but I'm really freaking annoyed for some reason.
Yeah, we need to go up there. I keep hearing
stuff. So, I don't know what's going on. I'm just trying to, it's gotta be this place, cause like, I'm just feeling like I'm really freaking amped up, you know? I'm guessing so, cause like, seriously, like, I feel like I'm ready to fight somebody. That's what I feel like right now. I found the staircases, the second floor over here. Huh?
Are you showers?
Nah, I'm pretty sure that's all AC, ductwork stuff. That's
look, there's a drain right there. This is upside down, this drain.
Oh. I'll be dang. I guess it is.
And there's like, this room is full of them. Huh? I don't know where they'd go. Probably in those little bathroom things.
Maybe.
I don't know if they're from home.
I don't know. But let's make this quick because I need to get out of here. So I don't mean to like yell at you, but I'm just like, for some reason, I'm freaking really frustrated right now. I'm really like agitated. I'm trying to calm down, but I just want to. Okay, hold on. Okay.
Hello?
It's gonna be all right. It's gonna breathe. What? That's the one we. Which one did we come from anyway? That one, I think. Huh? No, we didn't come from in there.
Yes.
No, I know that. Just right now, yes. I mean, like when we came in.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, my God. Look, I'm like freaking.
There's another one in the shower. Crap.
I'm like freaking shaking. Like, I feel like.
We came from one of the caution tips, though, so we didn't go to this one.
Look at this. This is the watch area where they would watch them, I think.
Whoa. No, I think it's another way to get upstairs in an emergency or something.
All I know is I'm getting really kind of affected by this place. I'm gonna need to get out soon, so.
I'm not sure of this. It's crazy, all the cameras. I don't want to stop recording. Old cameras. It's crazy. Are you feeling it? Because I'm feeling it. Heavy.
I'm just like really freaking angry right now, and.
Okay, I'm gonna go over here and let you cool off.
I don't know what the deal is with this place. Alright, it's already alright. Alright. Alright, watch my.
Is that a used catheter bag?
I have no idea. It might be. Hey. You coming?
Oh, yeah. Of course.
Just be careful. This thing is like.
Oh, can you imagine climbing on this?
Oh, yeah. This is. This is cool though.
Oh my god.
You got it? Careful. Careful.
Can you take my camera quick?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know.
What was that?
I don't know. Get me up here.
Alright, come on. Here's your camera.
Oh, okay.
Now I'm hearing the dude.
Are you?
Like a lot now. I heard him. I heard a guy when we first came in.
I haven't recalled that.
So this is where all the guards would have been. All the main ones, I think. Yeah, this is where they would have.
This could have been a medical office.
Maybe. I doubt it. It wouldn't be medical with stairs like this.
That's true.
These are control boxes. So this.
Another way up there.
This would have been. Well, no, it's meant to be that way, so people wouldn't be able to rush up here. And these locked. So this is where they would watch them. This is probably where they could control opening and closing doors of cells and stuff. Right? Because on the other blocks, they would have been metal, manual. This is newer.
Wow.
And actually, I feel a lot better up here.
So do I. That's so strange.
Like, I've calmed down.
I was just thinking my heart's not, like, racing anymore.
Yeah. For some reason, being down there, man, I was just getting so angry. All right, so I say, let's take a look around here. We'll go back down there and maybe run some necrophonic or something. Because it's not going to be good us hanging out in this, whatever's going on in here.
Yeah.
Because it's...
You have to remember, this is super max.
Yeah. This is like affecting me, seriously.
There's like book pages and stuff.
How wild is this?
There's holes in the floor.
Yeah, she said be careful. very, very careful. I'm gonna watch my step, but see, they would have been able to look out on all of the cells through here.
Mm-hmm. This would have been. This spans the whole building.
Yeah.
Every pod.
Right. How cool.
We're in the octagon.
Right.
B, C, D.
You can see the entrance
way. There's an A, but there's an E as well. So
you can see.
That's weird.
Huh.
Oh my god, it scared the crap out of me. I swear, I wasn't even pointing my camera there. And I just looked, I thought I saw a shadow person down there. And I don't know.
You saw a shadow person?
I don't know. What is down there? What is that?
Huh? That's just the central hallway.
Oh, okay.
And these are the blocks. I'm not sure what was over there, though. You see that over there? Just be careful.
There's a pepper packet.
See, there's more over there, you see? How the heck do you get over there? I don't know. Man. To be honest with you. I'm a little concerned about going back down.
We've been there. That's the front. Where the tents and chairs and stuff are.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Wait. Oh, is that just reflection?
Yeah.
Oh, dummy. Oh, yeah. See? Look. A and D call, A and D doors. What was that?
What?
Is there a man?
Thank goodness I'm not the only one. Sorry, and I'm
open
the door. Okay, I'm done.
I know.
I won't do that for everyone, even though I want to.
Okay. Look at that. That thing in front of you.
I know, look at this. It goes to this. What is this? Five-person lift. And it's got like a radioactive symbol on it for some reason. It reminds me of like a Call of Duty thing. Oh god, is this asbestos?
Huh?
That's not asbestos, is it?
No.
Okay.
No, this is too... This is too
not
recent.
Not that we even care to do that all the time.
Yeah, this is too recent for asbestos.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, still.
Oh my gosh, you got that.
What? That's cool. Earth pod A, pod B. That's cool. So yeah, this was like a command center area.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get back down there. And I want to run some necrophonic, and then I want to get out of this building. Because it's not making me feel good, and I don't like the way it's making me feel. I mean, I get creeped out. I don't like something's in here is making me, like, freaking really,
I'm hearing voices kind of
really angry.
Literally constantly, so people feel like I'm insane. I think just climbing up here would be dangerous, though, you know?
Yeah. It's meant to be that way.
Well, yeah. That's true.
Just be very careful. Coming down. Actually, I'm gonna come down this way.
Wow. Oh. Yeah.
I don't like heights. And this is way easier doing it this way.
Wait. Oh, it's you. Okay.
Yeah. Alright, come on.
This thing is no joke, the staircase.
Yeah, no kidding. It's like literally almost completely vertical.
Yeah. The view's nice from here, though.
I think if I just saw a ghost right now, I wouldn't be able to do anything.
Nope. It'd be like that part in Jurassic Park when he flies off of the electric wires. It'd just be you flying off the stairs.
So I heard it do something. Here we go.
You made it.
I did.
All right.
Okay.
Uh huh. There's one here and then one up there.
That's a new thing. It's so gross. You know that's what I left here somehow.
All right. I want to go. Let's go back into the room. And you want some necrophonic? Huh?
This is some ghosts always.
I don't know.
There's a shower in front, but then there's... Wait, what's up?
Where are you going?
Oh my god, not always. It smells weird too. Oh my god, it's visitation. Look at this. This is a whole other part of the building.
That thing says lab safety on it.
Yeah.
Oh.
You're supposed to be here. Oh, it's just the material safety.
Yeah.
Cool.
This is where they'd walk you in. Oh no, there's... The heck?
I can see that where your lid's shining.
It's a front room area. Huh.
That's really strange. So people are in here. Oh wow, it keeps going and going forever. Look at the interior.
Is that you?
Yeah, okay, sorry.
Jeez. Oh, this is that door we...
Yeah, it looks like a circle, actually.
Yeah. Okay, I gotcha.
This would have been, yeah.
For a visitation, okay. Well, that's cool.
Some of these aren't. I don't know if there's other stuff too. There's one that's visitation, it looks like.
I don't know.
No.
And like.
No. That camera's not facing that way. Tell me that was.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was. I don't know. There's a million cameras though, so...
Oh, no, it's that one.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. This place is really screwing my head right now, and I don't like it. So... Okay. I'm really getting it, man. I'm really, really getting it. I didn't feel like this way the last time when we were in the other ones. I am really freaking agitated and frustrated, and literally everything's annoying me, and I do not like it. So,
I might. You just tapped me on the head.
Did it?
Yes. It was like.
Really?
Yes.
So.
So weird. It was scaring me. It's so weird.
Something's in here, and. I'm gonna run necrophonic, and then we're gonna get out of here and call this one a video. But I want to check out one of these cells. We've got these light bulbs around here. They seem to be affecting me. I'm getting a little irritated. So, if you could make one of these balls light up, that'd make me feel a little bit better, at least.
What was that?
One.
Are you trying to communicate with us? Are you trapped here?
God. Like, I'm getting really freaking angry. I'm just trying to chill. I'm really having a hard time though. So, alright.
You can't make one of these cat balls go off. You can't let us know that you're here. Make something happen, make a noise. You can't hurt Rob or me.
Sorry.
We're not here to harm you.
It's gonna be fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Are you okay?
Yeah, yeah. I'm sorry. I'm just. Give me a minute. Give me a minute. I'm just gonna chill for a second. I'm gonna get this app up. And then I just need a minute. What was that?
What the hell was it? Was up there.
Is that you up there?
Make something happen. Make a noise. You can't hurt Rob or me.
Sorry.
We're not here to harm you.
It'll be fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
What the hell was it? Was up there.
Is that you up there?
No, up where we were.
Is it there? I didn't feel this way.
No, me neither.
Right now,
there's a palpable difference in the air.
I feel like I'm going to lose my mind. I don't know what's going on, but I feel like I'm just like a powder keg and I'm ready to go off in a freaking second. You cannot affect me. You need to back off.
I don't want to scare you. I just heard a growl.
Heard a growl?
Yeah.
I have to listen to this back.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you still angry?
Yeah, something was really starting to get to me.
It's hiding. I feel the coldness over here. Yes, that's what I thought it was happening. That's why I said you were not.
I don't want to spend any more time in here, so let's just go ahead and do another phone call and see if this SOP has something to say.
Okay.
comes in.
Is there anyone here with us tonight?
I know you're here. I have an app here that will let you communicate with us if you have something to say. Once we do this, we're going to walk out of here, and you're not going to follow us.
I hear footsteps. You will stay here, or you will go somewhere else, but you are not coming with us. Do I make myself clear? Yeah, I need to get out of here.
Why is it not saying anything? Huh? You don't have it on.
I know, I haven't started it yet.
Oh, you haven't.
All right.
I need to get out of here.
I need to get out of here soon, so let's just go ahead and start this. Ah, dang it. Yeah. Because I'm getting agitated again. All right.
I feel like we're being watched so bad from upstairs, and I don't like
I know.
It.
There's something here. It says, bro.
So get Rob right here. You're not gonna touch Rob.
So you had fun? What's your name? What was that? My stomach's really starting to hurt. Hold on. Huh? Are you affecting me? Where is he? Were you imprisoned here? Tell me your name. What was your name? We're gonna go now. Is there anything else you'd like to tell me? Good night.
Kill yourself.
I know. I got spider webs on
you
my
just
head
said
too.
Kill yourself before freaking. You said goodbye.
It's like it keeps touching me. You know what?
Let's get out of here. You can't be scared by it though, because that.
Yeah, I'm not scared. I'm just really freaking angry. You know? And I don't like it. I don't like it. It's really starting to make me pop off. And I'm losing my. Okay. Note to self, always make sure you actually close the phone before you scare the shit out of yourself with your phone. Okay. All right. Grab the one in the middle. And there's one on the stairs. All right. Again, we are leaving now. You will not follow us. You will stay here. Or you will go somewhere else, but you are not coming with us. Or we're going to have problems.
Good.
We didn't go up there, that's the problem. I don't like that we didn't go up there.
Do you want to go up there real quick?
Not right now.
It's just a cell, it's all the same cells.
Yeah.
You know?
It's true. It is all the same.
Oh, these are showers.
Yeah.
You know what?
Probably the other ones that are just holes in the walls are probably what it was.
You know what's strange? After like just doing that, of like threatening these things, this whatever it is.
I don't feel it anymore either.
Uh-huh.
Yep, I knew it. I don't feel it either.
That's weird.
So weird.
It's like I just like... I don't know. It's like I was in prison or whatever, fresh meat, you know how that goes or whatever, and I just like did my thing. Oh yeah. At least they had personal showers, I guess. I'm sure there was a giant window here, but...
Right.
Alright, now, where was the exit? I think it was over here. Oh, there's a staircase right here.
No.
We just walked right by it, that's right. Come on, sweetie.
What? Where's that go?
I don't know. You want to take a look real quick?
Yeah, this is where we came in and got there.
Now that I'm feeling better a little bit. Oh, it's like an old phone. It's got like touch buttons.
Oh, that's so cool.
That's cool.
That's cool.
Let's take a look down this hallway and see what it is.
So this is just the second floor, so there's not a way to get to it. You couldn't tell.
Oh, okay.
They would have had to have that.
Oh, I gotcha. Alright, let's get out of here.
Yeah, it's all the same.
I gotcha. Okay. Well.
So there must be one on the other side, too.
Yeah. Wait for the guards to get up here, don't wait. Keep getting spiderwebs.
I only got grabbed one cat ball, so I hope you got whatever.
I got the two others.
Okay.
On the staircases.
Spider webs? You keep feeling it?
I keep feeling the spider webs.
The feeling like went away. I still just don't want to be in here. Really?
Something was affecting me really, really bad in there.
Oh my god.
Like I gradually started getting really, I didn't even realize it at first. Until I realized how angry I was for no, I started from like, yeah, we're gonna do this, it was fun, and it was cool, to like everything, like no joke. That was the weirdest thing I've ever felt.
Really?
Like, you know, seriously, like I was ready to go in there, I was excited, you know, went in there and initially set up like all the little investigations. We didn't really manage to do that too much, but like over time, I didn't even realize what was happening. I was just gradually getting angrier and angrier and angrier for no reason at all. For absolutely no reason. And I felt like if like I really stood any more, like if I spent any more time in there, like something bad was gonna happen or something, you know? I was gonna go off. For no reason. You know?
It's crazy.
And that scared me. It like scared me after a while. It scared me that I didn't even realize for a while how freaking angry and annoyed I was.
It's crazy.
You know? Boom! What's up, guys? That's it for the video. This place was pretty crazy. Kept hearing footsteps. Clearly hearing a guy in there
And throughout the entire night, progressively, I just kept getting angrier and angrier and angrier. So something was really badly affecting me in there.
It wasn't good.
And I needed to get out of there. So I cut that necrophonic session real short. But that was basically because I was a little bit more concerned about, like, what I might do. Because I didn't even realize that until, like, I don't know when. It just sort of dawned on me how angry I was for no apparent reason. So, I just saw a shadow.
No.
Right freaking there.
No. Really?
Yeah. That was weird.
I did hear a footstep in the grass behind me a moment ago.
That's crazy.
Holy shit, it was sad.
So I don't know. I don't know if I picked up on just residual energy that's in there from, you know, because this was Supermax. This was the baddies.
Supermax and super security.
Baddies in there. So I don't know if I was picking up on that or there was seriously somebody in there. And then
it sounded like there was a person and multiple people. It was really scary. I didn't like it.
I don't know if you were filming, but yeah, the second I opened that door, I heard that same guy
multiple times. Too.
And when we went upstairs, you could hear it. Like, it sounded like it was upstairs in one of those cells.
Yes, I heard stuff going on the second floor multiple times. And then I also heard two loud, distinct footsteps on the stairs. Distinct, loud.
Right.
And I'm really hoping I pick that up because it's going to be crazy. Right.
Anyway, guys, we're about to go check out
I'm so distracted.
We're going to go check out a new section. Night continues.
It's only going to get crazier. That was just the beginning. Let's do this.
Peace, guys.
Peace, guys.